desire for profit are all intensely competitive. And sometimes when people see these things associated with music, they assume that it must have something to do with the music itself. It doesn't. It has to do with ego, elitism, glamour, and the desire for profit. Not only is music non-competitive, it is anti-competitive. It actually causes people to come together. Time after time, we have seen that if you take people from countries that are at war with each other and plop individuals into an orchestra or into a chorus and get them to sing or play together, it becomes almost impossible for them to continue fighting with each other. So if the true nature of music is not these things, if it's not a material good, not a profit-generating device, not entertainment, and not competitive, what is the true nature of music and how does it work? The first people to really get this, in my opinion, and they got it thousands of years ago, were the ancient Greeks, who said that music was the opposite of astronomy. Astronomy is the ability to look out and understand relationships between visible, external, moving objects. We see the stars and planets, we understand their position, we figure out how they influence each other, their relationships, their patterns. Works in everyday life.